class. This is your revision chapter of chapter 9 and the topic of the chapter is safety rules. In this chapter, we will read about all the safety rules we should follow them as they help us to keep us safe. The first safety rule is on the road. Which type of... Now next is always take a friend when waiting for a bus or riding your bicycle to your school. That means we should never go alone anywhere and we should not wait for a bus alone at bus stop. When I turn red, it means you should stop. That means traffic light says when it turns red, you should not stop. When it turns yellow means wait, and when it turns green, it means should move or go. Now, there are some safety rules regarding safety at home, in the kitchen. Which type of safety rules we should follow in kitchen? Do not switch on the gas on your own, or do not play with matchsticks. You may burn yourself. That means you should not play with gas stove. Now next is, you can see in the picture the girl is touching the electric plug. This is very dangerous. You may get shocked. From electricity, do not put your finger into wall electric socket. Do not try to operate electric gadget on your own. Now there are some safety rules while playing. Never play on or near the road. We should never play on the road or near the road. Both are dangerous for us. Do not play on an open terrace and play in a playground or a park. This is good for all of you. If we want to play, we should go to playground or a park. Now next is, while traveling in bus, there are some safety rules for all of us whenever we travel in bus. Stand in a queue at the bus stop. We should stand in a queue and wait for our turn. Do not push anybody while getting in or out of the bus. Do not lean out of the window of a moving bus. This is very dangerous for all of us. Never talk to the driver because it may break the concentration of a bus driver. So we should not disturb the bus driver. At the swimming pool, swim only when there is a lifeguard around or when your parents are with you. Do not run on the pad next to the pool as it can be slippery. So there are some safety rules you all should follow. Ask an adult person to be with you when you swim or never to go alone. Swim in the part of the pool where the water is not deep. That means I always follow these safety rules to keep myself safe. After that chapter, we should follow the safety rules wherever we go. We should cross the road at a zebra crossing. We should always walk on the footpath. We should not play with electric wires, matchstick or sharp object. And we should never get on or off on a moving bus. Bye bye to all of you. Have a nice day.